behind his own net. And here comes Comrie. Makes his move. He shoots. He scores. And the game is tied 2-2.
Does this remind you of opening weekend against the Buffalo Sabres? This move by Mike Comrie? It sure does to me. Puck is picked up by Andy Hilbert behind his own net. Watch Bill Guerin just chip it out. Torrey Mitchell doesn't look for the puck. He's going for a change. Defenseman Kyle McLaren, whoops, looks at the puck, not at the chest. And Mike Comrie, who's tried doing this move a few times unsuccessfully in games past, does it against a team that doesn't see him now as much.